Breaking news, Chicago's 7th Senate District will need a new senator. After 12 years, Heather Steans is calling it quits at the end of this month. She says it is time for fresh faces and new energy in Springfield. Democratic committee members from her district will pick someone to replace her.